15 years. A dutiful mayor, thrifty and honest, but without a wife to grace his humble home and settle his ways. And up on the mountain behind Pineville sat Molly McGuire, a sturdy gal of fine mountain stock, mother, nurse, and cook to a gang of wood chopping boys. Now, it don't seem fitting that such a strong, healthy lady should be without a husband, but unwed she is. Now, Mayor Bobs and Molly have known each other since their young frog-gigging days, and they sparked a bit when they got half-grown. Everybody in Pineville thought one day they'd get hitched. But the mayor figured it wasn't fitting for a fellow in his elected position to take up with a cook and washer gal. And Molly reckoned she wasn't pretty enough for a man as fine as a mayor. So Carter Beauregard Boggs went on marrying, and Molly McGuire went on the cooking and pegging wash. And nothing really come of it. Seems a pity, don't it? Joshua, Gabe, everybody.
Morning.
What a fine day. Makes a man feel like
hugging a gal.
What? Hugging a gal? You scrubby hunk of dirt, better do your hugging on yonder tree for all your worth.
Aw, Ben, the only gal we ever see up here is Molly.
And even she ain't looking so bad lately.
Boys, we got a lot of cutting before the rains get going. No time for hugging.
If we could anyway.
Say, what's all these long old faces I see?
Something's missing, Molly.
What's missing is a good dose of tonic for the looks of you.
Molly, we're hankering for...
That is...
Molly, what we need is a wife.
A wife? You and you and... Now that's a hoot. What would a wife have to do with a bunch like you?
Wait. Cooking, cleaning,
patting a hurtful bride.
Well, to get a wife, first you gotta be sweet, you know, quarter nice.
How's that, Molly?
Well, take her for a walk. Tell her she's pretty. Ask her if she'll give you a slice of her homemade pie.
And
ask her to dance.
Dance?
You gotta dance with her.
We don't know how to dance.
Well, you're gonna learn. Be in town and you won't get one bumping around like that. First you hold her hand, then you look at her real nice and say, may I have this dance?
May I have this dance?
Then you grab her and commence to dance. Grab your partner's boys.
Come on.
wanting to get to the town fair tonight and hunt your wife, you'd best find a way to smell better.
Maybe Mayor Boggs could find a wife too.
Nonsense. We've seen you looking at his picture in the paper, ain't we, boys?
Mayor'd be lucky to get a fine cook like you, Molly. Wear your best hat, Molly.
You get gone, all of you. So get pretty and leave me and my hat out of this. Reckon where my best hat is.
Well, the boys figured if they was gonna find a wife, they'd better head on to the town fair that night. Looks like learning how to dance didn't seem that hard after all. And Molly did find her best hat. Let's go on into town and see how it's all gonna work out.
Oh,
Mr. Boggs. Nice evening, ain't it?
Why, yes, Mama, my girl. I was just commenting to my constituents this evening.
No, I mean, nice evening for a walk by the river. Or something like that.
Yes, Mama, my girl. The town has done a lot to intimidate this lovely river. Howdy, Bob, howdy, Big Bill. And so I...
No, maybe someday, sometime, you could join somebody for a walk by the river.
Now, Molly, a mayor needs to be attending mayor things, not river walking, and get my uninvited gist. Howdy, Mr. and Mrs. Bailey.
But just a small walk wouldn't hurt mayoring, now would it?
Yes. Beautiful town, Molly. Not like the young woods where you set yourself home, but my town. Middle, George.
Could it be I'm missing something?
Thank you. Thank you. ain't it?
Now, free's how you look at it around here.
We reckon we're just about as free to talk to gals as you are.
Gal talking is sissy, huh, boys? Seems like a good fight might be more to our liking.
You suggesting it?
Chasing skirts. Ooh, ain't we tough?
We'll see who's tough.
Just cause I'm a brotherhood, love and peace and motherhood, no one pops the buttons off my vest. I can bust the maple tree, clean in half, cross my knee, and I ain't inclined to be the kind of chest.
It's love and I like that, I like that, it's exciting. It's love and I like that, yeah. Next to me in hugging kiss, I think it'd be your best. It's love and I like that.
Just see a gentle soul happen in a passive role. You don't see no turkey pillows. I can split an 8-foot whale with just my little finger.
Peacefully, and
I'm nutting.
Well, what you sitting so funny for?
I got a headache. Go on, let me be.
Looks more like you got a buttermake.
Drop it, Sarah Beth. I can fight better than anybody, if not as bigger.
What you wanna fight for?
Cause everybody fights, Sarah Beth. That's just the way it is. And when one day I'll be full grown and I'll pull back my fist and
what, Johnny Baker?
Heck, I don't know. Just hit something big, I reckon.
But I think you're just fine the way you are. Why, you can hide just about under any bush, and you're the best when it comes to clover looking. There's lots about you that's real special, like.
Bigger is a better, taller is a braver, stronger is a always wise. Smaller is a denser, Sarah needs a lesser, a good to come in any size. Lady luck can waver, just a little shaver, go from 1 to 6'3".
Yeah. It's a bunch of exhausting
together, and we all go down as one. We can be highway robbers, we can be killers just out to have fun. But if any of you can't keep a secret, we're packed and fraud if you tell.
Upset when she took off.
It's not my place, but I reckon she's a mighty fine woman. Shame that she's floating down the river.
Fetch her back, Mayor.
Ain't fitting. Ain't fitting, I say.
No, sir. Respect not.
Stars through my window, you see through yours, but we worlds apart, we worlds apart. I see the same stars through brown eyes, you see through blue, but we worlds apart, worlds apart. It's just like the earth, and it's just like the sun. Two worlds together are better than one. I see the sunrise in your eyes, you see in mine.
That you see through yours, but we're worlds apart, worlds apart. And as you see the same skies through brown eyes that I see through blue, but we're worlds apart,
we're worlds apart. It's just like the earth. It's just like the sun. Two worlds together.
Girls, ain't fitting to look too forward. Mayor ought to be along directly to fetch you back home.
We don't want to go home!
We'll be right back. wood chopping grass.
You hear the ladies' voices?
Where else, Preacher Bob?
He's right behind us.
We'll settle this rock.
Mommy, where are my girls?
Where do you think?
Most likely close proximately to some.
Most likely not. They're in the house, pure as the driven snow.
You and those rough boys, no telling what went on up here last night.
But how dare you? Nothing but dreaming and pining. Something you'll never know about.
That's so.
That's so. Don't think you'll ever know about those things. Not in our lifetime.
Though you see the same stars through your window, I see through mine. We're still worlds apart. We're worlds apart.
And you see the same skies through brown eyes that I see through blue.
But we're worlds apart. We're worlds apart. It's just like the earth, and it's just like the sun. Not two worlds together are better than one. I see the friendship in your eyes, you see in mine.
Wait a second, Molly. We're getting married. We're not waiting. Ain't fitting, girls. We don't care. Love is all that matters.
Yes, love.
We're all signed.
I reckon I'm mighty glad you're safe, Molly. Anyway.
Reckon I'm glad you're glad, Mayor Bob.
If anybody was to call you in any distress, well...
I'm all right, Mayor. And the girls are happy, and so am I. Even if I am losing my voice.
You need to come down off this hill, Molly McGuire. Move to town. Get you a proper dress.
And just what's wrong with my dress?
Well, it is a fine dress, my girl, but a walking dress for the evening.
You mean a cordon dress?
Well, I'm not exactly...
With green ribbons?
Yellow, perhaps yellow ribbons. Would you consider a dress fitting the wife of a fine, upstanding mayor who's been blind to the beauty around him?
Why, Mayor Boggs, I would consider it fitting indeed.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Indians and the Indians, Bob, hide in the middle of the get go wild.
Free and fair.
violets and silver bells, grapes on the vine. Love like a vineyard grows, delicate wine. Sugar and cinnamon, pepper and spice. Love is the recipe that flavors our life. Sure as the briar and rambling twine, so will it always be your dreams and mine. Daisies and marigolds, roses that climb, love like a garden grows, sweeter with time. So will our garden grow, sweeter with time.
For rich and for poor, in sickness and health, to love and to cherish till death do us part. According to God's holy ordinance, and then to act like thee my troth.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost, I now pronounce you man and wife. Amen.
So as the briar and bramble and twine, so will it always be your dreams and mine. Daisies and marigolds, roses and thorns, on my garden grows, sweeter with
Thank you. things